this video, I will show you how you can have the best setup for Brave browsers, which will enhance your privacy and browsing experience. Later, I will also show you how Brave browser protects your online privacy. At first, it will ask you to import data from other browsers. If you are Chrome, Firefox, Safari user, you can select your browser from here, then click on import button. Next, search engine. You can select Google or DuckDuckGo, then click on Next. Brave has its own reward system. I don't use it, so I will just click on Done. Then click on the button on the corner Find Settings, or click on this button here to open the settings. Now you can see the settings page. First, select continue where you left. I always use this because sometimes mistakenly I close the browser, then the browser automatically opens from last browse pages. It saves my time. These settings you can keep like mine. Hide Brave browser rewards button, turn it on. Sponsored image turn off. Brave stats keep turn on. It will show you on homepage how many adverts trackers Brave has stopped. Binance turn it off. Now select from here advanced view. Now the trackers and ad blockers select aggressive. Cookie blocking select only cross-site. Fingerprint blocking, select strict. Don't worry about break sites, it won't. Social media blocking, turn all off. Then Google, Facebook, Twitter pixels cannot follow you which websites you often visit and show you lesser ads. Search engine, I still use Google but I block it in such a way it can't track me like before. Private browser with Tor, turn it on and it's an excellent feature. Brave browser has an inbuilt Tor browser, so if you are browsing something very private, then open the Tor browser and search it. Now click on Settings, then Privacy and Security. From here, WebRTC, it's very important setting. Change it to default public interface. REST settings, you can make it like mine. Okay, so this is my Brave settings that I'm currently using. Now I will show you how Brave is protecting your privacy and data leaks. First, open browserleaks.com, then click on IP address. Since I am using Trojan JFW proxy, so it's showing my cloud server IP address. These are the IP information you are sending it to any website when you browse. So now it will show your DNS. I will suggest using Cloudflare DNS. I have created another video regarding this. You can watch it. So now all my location information is showing Hong Kong and it's protecting my personal identity. In JavaScript, no personal information is leaking as you can see. Then click on WebRTC link. This is very important. Make sure here all three is showing not applicable. If you see any IP showing, then check my video again where I show WebRTC setup. Now I will show you how ad blocker and tracker is protecting you. If you click on this small icon, it will show you how many advert trackers is blocking. So here it's blocking total of 12 trackers in aggressive mode and no fingerprint is tracking. Sometimes you can't open up properly a website or can't go to the next step, then you change this one to standard blocking and try if the problem solves or not. For me so far it rarely happened. If the issue is fixed at this stage, then again come back to aggressive mode. Now let's try with Facebook. Facebook is now using only one tracker on their homepage. If you trust a website and want to turn off Brave Tracker for a specific website, click on this button and the ad blocker will not work for this website. Thanks for watching this video.